That's the controller, and here's the drive unit on the end of the lathe. Hard to see, but it's pretty repeatable. Ended up right back on the original line.